Logan Boulevard and East Bonita Beach Road still have their fronds tied up, leaving many passersby here wondering if these new trees will even make it.
They're beautiful. It looks like the whole path is going to be beautiful.
Karen Marino lives here along East Bonita Beach Road, a place perfect for biking and sightseeing. But on Friday, she noticed something strange about the new landscaping here.
Well, they're definitely brown. Most of them are brown.
She's talking about these palm trees, planted near unfinished Logan Boulevard this past week. Since then, they've remained with their fronds tied.
I'd imagine them to see some progress on them between 2 to 3 months.
Dylan Humaney is an expert on palm trees from Good Roots Nursery in Estero. He knows that trees like these are tied up for transport and sometimes planting, during which turning brown is normal.
They'll see some shock periods, which could lead to death or some malnourishment.
Still, with mature trees like this, the small window on when to remove those ties could make the difference in spending thousands of dollars.
So you're talking about hundreds to potentially thousands of dollars for each palm, not including labor, just the plant itself.
The city says the trees are partly paid for by Village Walk and are tied like that to retain moisture for up to a month and a half. In Bonita Springs, Alex Howard, NBC2.